Two of the three men charged in a pair of violent crimes last year faced a judge today. 22-year-old Jaron Phillips is accused of shooting three people outside a Whitmer High School football game last October. He and 31-year-old Andre Jackson as well are charged in the shooting death of Johnathan Coleman just the day before that Whitmer incident. Both men were arraigned this afternoon and are being held on bond in excess of $1 million. They're due back in court next month.